Old Cole Porter had a way with words, and was subtle and sensitive, yens. He'd describe how his love was the top of the very nice things he found under his skin. Now you're always so nice to come home to, and you're there night and day for me. But old Cole didn't write quite the song that I need for a tribute olfactory. I love your smell. I love the scent of you. Suits you so well, the adolescent redolence of you. I love the way when you walk by my sinuses swell. I love your smell. I love your smell. I love your smell. I like to sniff every sweet and sensual inch of you. Don't bathe too much. I even love the unwashed stench of you. Please don't freak, 'cause when you reek, you tell my jeans will mix real well. I love your smell. I love your smell. I love your smell. Oh, you're a whiff of a cold Chablis. You're a flowering apple tree. You're a big plate of gingerbread. You're a shiner box foamy head. You're popcorn and a candy bar. A big bed of roses and a brand new car. Oh, honey, can't you tell? I love your smell. Your stink. I like the funk of you. I like to think about the aromatic hunk of you. Aromatherapy has no more power to compel. Besides your smell, I love your smell. I love your smell. Oh, you're a big bowl of homemade stew. You're the vapor of morning dew. You're a lily that blooms at dusk. You're a powerful jungle musk. A whiff of a Hershey's kiss. You're Paris without the piss. Honey, can't you tell? I love your smell. So maybe sometimes you oughta use a little more soap and water. By and large, I think you've made a sell. Oh, well,